This is how you mod your 3DS in 2024. So, mine is running the newest version, 11.17.0-50. It does not matter what region you're on. What matters is the version. If you're not on this version, you can update your 3DS and it will be automatically on this version. So, first things first, you're going to go down in the link in the description, and there you'll find, or you'll get here, and here you have two files. You're going to download them both. I'll start downloading. This should be pretty fast. And they're done. You're going to go into here, and there you'll have root and Python. First things first, you're going to download Python. Or no, you'll have to extract this file first. Extract the one you downloaded from Mega. Once that's done, you go into it here, and then you open Python. Boom. Yeah, then you're going to go through the installer and just install it. That's it. I already have it, so that's fine. Then you're going to go down into here on root. And then you'll have all of these files. Then you're going to, if you don't have SD card inside of your 3DS, then you will need an SD card. Just get an SD card. Turn the 3DS off first. And then you're going to take out the SD card and plug it into your PC with a SD card reader. There we go. That's the SD card. Take that out and plug it into the PC. There we go. Now we're going to take all of these files that are from root. Take all of these files and transfer them onto your SD card. Give it some time and it's done. Ready to move on to the next step. Take out the SD card once again. Plug it into your 3DS. And now we will try to trigger the exploit. So first things first, you're going to go into MeMaker. Or you'll have to, I guess, make a file. But this will be really easy. Just follow the tutorial. There you go. Then you go into MeMaker. Open that. Boom. Then you'll have a screen. You might have a screen if you haven't been inside of here before, which will say that it is creating data, but this one already has data created. So now you're going to take out the SD card once again, and then plug it into your PC again. All right, once you're on your SD card, you're going to press MSET9.bat if you're on Windows, and if you're on Mac, you're going to press on mset9.command. I'm running a Windows computer, so I'm just going to double click on mset9. And here you see some options. I am running an old 3DS, 11.8.0-11.17. I am running 11.17, which if you follow the tutorial, you're also running 11.17. So I'm going to press 1. And here we go. Input one of these numbers, inject mset9 to payload. We are going to just press 1, and everything appears to be functional. Press enter. Then what you're going to do is reinsert the SD card into your 3DS. Boom. Then you're going to hover over system settings, power off the console, then power it on. And then you're going to open system settings because you're already hovering over it. Boom. Press A to open. Now you're going to go to data management, Nintendo 3DS, extra data, And then what you're gonna do here is you're going to actually take out the SD card. And then you're going to take your SD card, plug it back into your computer. Do not power off your 3DS, let it just be there. And then, if you're running a Windows computer, you're going to press on mset9.bat once again. And if you're running on a Mac, you're going to press on mset9.command. I'm running a Windows computer still, so I'm going to press on mset9.bat. Boom, now here, you're going to first select your 3DS, which I'm running still the old 3DS. So I'm gonna press 1 and then enter. And then I'm going to press 2 to inject the mset9 payload. Press enter to exit. Boom. Close that out. Now you're going to reinsert the SD card into your 3DS without pressing any buttons. Let it load, and boom. Now you're in the safe B9S installer. If this worked, then congrats. Your 3DS is officially modded. Press A on that, press start. Then boom, you're done. Now what you're gonna do is turn your 3DS off. Take out the SD card, because you will have to uninstall one file, which may lead to issues if you don't remove it. And then you're going to press mset9.bat if you're on a Windows computer, and mset9.command if you're on a Mac OS. So mset9.bat for me, gonna press 1, and then remove mset9. Gonna press 3 and then enter. And boom, that is done. Now you can eject the SD card again, and now you can just put it into your 3DS and you're done. Now your 3DS is modded and it will launch into Luma 3DS every single time. But you have one more thing to do, which is to install Homebrew, FBI, and all those apps. This is gonna be really quick. Once it boots up, of course. Boom. Now we're going to go down to or up to download play. And then you're going to press select, down, and L. Yeah, the button is a little dirty. Then you're going to go down to miscellaneous options, press A on that, and then A again on switch the HP title to the current app. A. And then operation succeeded. So you're going to go B, 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 press home. Then X, then you're going to press A to enter it again. And now you're in Homebrew. Hopefully, yes. Then you're going to go into FBI. Then you're going to press A on SD. And then you're going to go down to CIAs, press A, and then press A again. And then you go down to install and delete all CIAs, press A. Add A, and you're going to download all of these apps. It's gonna be automatic and really fast. At the end of the video, I'll also tell you how to install 3DS games and DS games, or I'll show up some links. They're not right there right now, but I'll throw up some links on how you can do that, and also how you can play Game Boy games on your 3DS. Pretty cool stuff. Boom. And it's done. Now you're done with that. So that's how you mod your 3DS in 2024, running 11.17-50. And there you have all your files. So thank you guys for watching. Here, I'll throw up how to download DS games on your modded 3DS, how to download 3DS games on your modded 3DS, and how to download Game Boy games on your modded 3DS. Thank you guys for watching. Like, dislike, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Peace out.